ayahuasca. My first ayahuasca experience, I remember thinking about it as if God, like, sat on my eyeballs, basically, you know, and just kind of like, you know, and it was so beautiful and so intense. And one of the intense moments was a being that came very close, right up to my face, staring me in the face. And it was a kind of tattooed, bejeweled being. There was a kind of a stream of jewels over the texture of the face. Another layer of ourselves. ourselves? Or is this a being that came from another dimension that is having an encounter with us? At a certain level, if we're connected with every other being and thing in the universe, I'm an extension of your consciousness, you're an extension of my consciousness, we're beings meeting each other. And in the same way that these other interdimensional beings, my consciousness.
I the devil. Now kindly undo these straps.
If you're the devil, why not let the straps disappear?
That's much too much.
Anything beyond that is dangerous. He's a liar. The demon is a liar. He will like to confuse us, but he will also mix the lies with the truth to attack us. The attack is psychological, Damien, and powerful. So don't remember that. Do not listen.
I think it might be helpful if I gave you some background on the different personalities Reagan has manifest. So far, I'd say there seem to be three. She's convinced that there's only one.
I think that this person was playing a much deeper game. He made that phone call because he wanted a shootout, not a silent assassination. In one stroke, he bloodied both sides, set the American and Mexican government against the cartel, and cut off the supply of methamphetamine to the southwest. If this man had his own source of product on this side of the border, he would have a market to himself. The rewards would be enormous.
Thank you.
both adults. I can't pretend I don't know that person either. I want there to be no confusion. I know I owe you my life. And more than that, I respect the strategy. In your position, I would have done the same. One issue which troubles me. I don't know what happened when our crew met the contract.
What would you like?
You know why I do this. I need security for my family. When you have it, $3 million for 3 months. That was our agreement. Extended annual, $12 million. Call it 15. Open up. Be agreed.
Thank you.
Thank you. have the look of a man who accepts what he sees because he's expecting to wake up. Let me tell you why you're here. You're here because you know something. What you know you can't explain, but you feel it. You felt it your entire life, but it's there, like a splinter in your mind, driving you mad. It is this feeling that has brought you to me. Do you know what I'm talking about?
Matrix.
Do you want to know what it is?
Stay in Wonderland.